the opportunity to help them to gain some real life experience. And I was impressed how the students come up with a lot of ideas, and I think in the practical sense, some of them could be utilized. Most of them, you know, they don't have industry experience. So a lot of ideas are innovative, but it's far-fetched. Maybe down the road, in the long term, we can implement some of the proposals. But overall, it's a very good exercise.
I would say, going back to the first comment I made, the intensity is right on. I mean, if any of us, and I can't say that I did or didn't, but coming over here, think that I would be able to sit down in a high back chair and just kick back and spend 3 or 4 hours, you know, leisurely listening to presentations, was not the case at all, which I'm thoroughly impressed with. Very intense, very demanding, and very competitive, absolutely very competitive. And I think the ideas that were shared and presented by the students, you know, there's a lot of content, there's a lot of research that was undertaken. When we go back to the United States, obviously, because it's very, you know, insightful for what we're doing from the standpoint of sales and marketing in Qingdao, that if we walked away, maybe there isn't one idea that we would use out of all that material, but there certainly is material that pushes us, very thought-provoking, very motivating, and some of the thought process that the students use will certainly be a key for allowing us, or pushing us, to think in different, you know, in different directions on the brand. So very positive. I was very impressed with that.
It's been an incredible experience, and I'm really honored to be here. I think as an MBA student, having a global perspective is critical in today's world, and having the opportunity to examine an issue about a Chinese company from the inside has just been an incredible opportunity. When we spoke for our final presentation, there was just an incredible adrenaline rush, you know, getting up there and looking out and realizing that it wasn't just industry executives and the professors, but several hundred people in the room.
I think it is really interesting because we've as well hosted case competitions, and we do a similar kind of a global case competition at NUS, and I really liked, I think the most creative part was the mixed team, and that sort of and it was very interesting because I was from Singapore and I had a different view of how I was tackling the case. And then in the mixed teams, we were with people from the US and then we also had someone from China. So that was nice to see the different views.
Oh, I would definitely recommend this to people next year. It's one of the things where I've competed in other case competitions, and this was the international aspect of it, and also dealing with a case that not only dealt with market, like entering a new market, but it was actually entering a new market from China going to the United States. It was a very unique perspective and it made me think a little bit harder than I thought I would be thinking.
Yeah, the personal highlight was actually the whole night yesterday. So we spent together a couple of hours, a lot of intense discussions. It was a great team feeling. We did not come up with the very latest ideas until the early morning hours. So actually it was really very enriching for me and a very good team.
Our strategy was building off of Qingdao's original case that was presented, where we had a month to work on it, so it was more of a project. And what we did in this case was we had to recommend a food pairing, so to pair Qingdao with a specific type of cuisine or a specific type of meal, and then recommend channel strategies and, in addition, promotion strategies that would effectively complement and be congruent among the three different areas. I thought, you know, the competition's only 2 days, how many people am I going to meet? But I've become really close with my mixed teams, and also through other colleagues at other business schools who are first years, and I'm taking back their friendships with me. And in addition, I've met a lot of great MBA students from China, and we've exchanged email addresses, and hopefully we can correspond in the future.